Yeah.
You got to be hungry.
Packs in the mail, packs on the road. Connect FaceTime said he just said the last of my load. The shit on my neck that come from the packs that I sold. I never went platinum or gold. You still fuck with him and you know he a rat and he told. Love when a nigga talk stupid.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video. Welcome to the initiative episode 2. Now, we opened the video. We started the video off with a top bench single at 341 pounds for an RPE of 7. For those of you that don't know what RPE is, it is rate of perceived exertion. It's basically how much output you're giving to the rep or how many reps you have left in the tank. I felt like I had 3 more reps in the tank of that 341. As for the 297 after that, for a set of 8, I don't think that was quite, you know, RPE 7. I don't think I had 3 more reps in the tank. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. Who knows? This episode is about ambition. And later on, we're going to talk about the definition of afflicted, which is the basis of my channel. Ambition. When we first spoke about conqueror's mindset, I talked about thinking like the great ones. And when you think like the great ones, what do you immediately think of? You immediately think of ambition, going after what you want at all times without any trouble, any doubt, any just lack of motivation in your mind. No negativity, just always pushing for that goal. You have to be ambitious with everything. You have to be hungry. You have to stay hungry, stay ambitious. When you want something, you have to just go for it. No matter how much of your time it takes, no matter how hard things get, you just have to be ambitious. Very, very ambitious. That being said, with your goals, you can have lofty goals. You can have very, very lofty goals. Just be very cognizant of what you can and can't do. Be aware of your limits. And by staying hungry, I don't mean just constantly create new goals like some people do. I mean, stick with that one goal and just chase after it. Push and push until you get to where you want to be. Ambition is not about arrogance either. You can be arrogant and not be ambitious at all. You can be completely arrogant about who you are and your accomplishments, but in the end, that's not ambition. That's not wanting and seeking to do what you please or what you dream of. Guys, stay ambitious. You got to be hungry. Stay hungry. Have a dog mentality. Have a conqueror's mentality. Stay ambitious. I'll see you in the next half of the video, all right?
I wake up and go get it like it's waiting on me. The road to riches is a journey and it's often lonely. To get a check, you gotta work, that's what T-Fairs told me. As long as Cadillac make calls, I'll be grinding, homie. Eyes open for them jackets, got that heater on me. Smith & Wesson loaded just in case you try to hold me. Got that mud in me, so I might be moving slowly. But I don't slow up on my grind, cause they hating on me. If I don't go and get that money, who gon' get it for me? So I'm up and early, why you in your bed cozy? To have a job, that's a blessing, don't ignore it, homie. Overtime means more money, all for it, homie. Alarm going off, mean it's money time. It's money time. It's money time. Alarm going off, mean it's money time. It's money time. That mean that it's money time. It's time to go and get that money one more time. It's money time. It's money time. Alarm going off, mean it's money time. It's money time. That mean that it's money time. Fuck a snooze, but I'd rather have a.
What's going on, y'all? Well, we just finished a top set, a top single of 573. Felt pretty easy, felt pretty good. And then we did a back down, some back down sets, 496 times 7. So now we're here to talk about the definition of afflicted, which is the basis of my brand, the basis of my channel. The reason why I came up with the name afflicted is because I
see myself as afflicted by wanting to be successful, wanting everything that I've been asking for years. That being said, everything about afflicted strength, you're afflicted by your goals, you're afflicted by your dreams, you're afflicted by the things that you were deprived of, the things that you want for yourself, which ties into ambition, it ties into the conqueror's mindset, being able to actually grow and gain that strength, gain that power to do what you actually need to do in life, do what you actually want to do in life to be successful. I want this brand to grow, I want this channel to grow into something that is unbelievable and has never been seen before, never been done before. If we can do that, we can do anything. Now, I'm also proud to announce that we will be moving to San Diego soon. I will also be competing in November at the Warcat Open. Be on the lookout for the start of my prep. So yeah, it'll be great to step on the platform again. It'll be great to see other people compete, the other people, because other people be successful. That's another thing. Afflicted strength is for everybody to be successful. I want everybody to be successful, not just myself. That's why I'm making these videos for you guys called The Initiative. Some of you have skills, you have gifts that have been given to you and you can't even use them. And I feel like everybody's been put in that situation before. So I think it would be great if everybody at least tried once, you know? Like I said, you gotta be hungry. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe. Use discount code T20 and my brown for 20% off all your Recon 1 products. Keep a conqueror's mindset, guys. Train, conquer, repeat. Let's go.
Go-mo, show-mo, showboat, robo, wave ride. Cool shawty, too naughty, pool party, wet for the...